Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel.
Up and
Harper.
The tree fell in our house. Are you going to the park, Harper? Are you going to go to the park?
Oh, God!
Harper, can mommy have kisses?
Harper. What's going on, Harper?
Harper, are we going to the park? Are you going to Daddy's park? The park? Harper. Harper.
River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new so good.
Falling too fast to prepare for these. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures, negative nepotists. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip.
my years like a martyrdom. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough, I'm the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
What? What? Harper. What?
What do you want, Harper?
You want what?
You gotta go potty?
You got poop?
Do you want a bone?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Nice.
Bless you. You gotta go potty? Little poopy? Do you want a bone?
Wow.
Get pushy.
No kidding.
What do you want, Harper? Bone?
That's poop,
do you gotta go poopy? Go potty? What?
What?
You gotta go potty?
Hypocritical, egotistical. Don't wanna be the parenthetical, hypothetical. Working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of it. I do what it takes,
whatever it takes.
Wishing on a star to follow where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow what it means. I'm wishing on a star.
Yeah.
wishing on a star to follow where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow what it means. And I'm wishing on all the rainbows that I see. I'm wishing on
Flatlands.
Yeah, it could be a flatlander by the High River, you know, or down in Martinsburg or Harpers Ferry down in there where they don't have any hills.
He could be a Marshall fan too.
Well, if he was a Marshall fan, he'd be running into those trees. Cracking up the car, so he'd be a dumbass. Self-help video. It's 24 degrees, 15 degrees with the wind chill, according to my wife's
is that all?
Handy dandy phone.
Right.
And so something you never have to do. You might have to get alligators off from under your car or lizards off the top. But this is what we have to put up with.
Well, sometimes you got to get space shuttle pieces off the car.
Yeah, that's true. Little bits and pieces. A hint. See, if you turn around over here to my vehicle, if you go ahead and start it up and put the heat on full, you don't have to do this scraping. But we didn't do this, so we've got this one started up. If we didn't start it up, I had to really scrape hard. But this has been started up. We got the heat going, so you just gotta kind of scrape it off. See, it's already, the heat's already got it melted. You don't have to scrape too much. And then you kind of. This is what Monibus wanted to come into. And so, I know, I come out here to see the windshield's got like 3 inches of snow on it. It's icy. The doors wouldn't open. That's another thing. The doors would not open. I had to really heave on the doors because they were frozen shut. But I've got this car warmed up now. and it comes off really easily. And what you gotta do too, you gotta dig out your windshield wipers. Because they'll freeze to the windshield if you don't get the snow off of them down here at the bottom.
And this is a daily thing?
Well, it's at least weekly. Up here where we are now, it's daily. So, starting off from Canaan Valley, I'm gonna get my wife on the road and get Guy back down to the ski slopes.
And hopefully not crack no legs.
And don't break anything.